Well, today was a good day for Trinity Financial here. We really, there was a lot of people. I was very surprised. It's such a beautiful day outside. People came for autographs and stuff like that inside. But it was kind of cute. We had a lot of nice little kids here that the mom and dad are training them to become New York Jet fans, I believe. So that was the cute part about it. But it was turned out of real good fans. And, you know, the one great thing about, you know, being a player, especially an ex-player, when people turn out in that in numbers and stuff, it's always enjoyable to see because, you know, it makes you feel good.
Being this character of being Jetman has been one of the greatest things. It has brought a lot of people together at tailgate. We have a monster tailgate at these games. I mean, we go to the game, it's 3 hours long, but we tailgate for 5 straight hours of having fun and cheering on our team and doing the chant. Now that I have the honor of going inside and doing that chant, it is one of the greatest things I've ever done. To get 80,000 people up on their feet and then tell them to be quiet and the whole stadium is silent, and to hear that J-E-T-S, Jets, 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 as loud as you possibly can hear, to know that you started that is the greatest feeling I've ever had. And to be a part of this organization with Peter and to meet Joe and all the legends that the Jets have had in the history of the franchise, it has just been the greatest honor. And I just hope that I make everybody proud and up there and to read on that team, and I will always be there no matter what. People ask me, you know, do you wear anything different during the winter? I don't care how cold it is. I'm wearing my unitard and I'm wearing my cape and I'm flying proud and I'm doing that chant because I love my team and I love the fans.
Pete and I have known each other a long time. He's been a great influence for me as far as financial expertise and stuff. I adhere to the simple part of investing and stuff like that, and I don't want to hear about the grandeur of people making zillions of dollars, just making enough on my money to keep for retirement. And Pete is makes you feel very comfortable about that. I mean, we're good friends and we've known each other a long time, but you know, for those reasons, it's a comfortable feeling.
Well, we concluded our fan appreciation series here with New York Jet legend Joe Klecko and New York Jet Fan Appreciation Day. They were standing outside waiting to come in, and it was a long line all day, but Joe got to greet him, and it was great to see so many people. And we had three great ones: a Giant, we had the Eagle ones, and we won't talk about that anymore, hopefully, and just kidding, and of course the New York Jets. And we still have one more event next Saturday. Here is the big turnout in Spring Lake, the Christmas lighting, tree lighting and show, and we have a social here. It's not an official signing, but we do have some very special guests. We have Bill Spadier, who's the TV Chasing the News host, as well as the host on NJ 101.5. And joining him, the great soccer legend, Christy Rampone, and two-time Stanley Cup champion, Grant Marshall, and his lovely wife, Sinead Kerr, who's a seven-time gold medalist from the United Kingdom ice skater. So it's a great time. It is a social. We welcome you to come to see the lighting and all, and meet our special guests, and we limit just one item per person for them to sign. So hopefully we'll see you then, and by all means have a most blessed and safe, happy Thanksgiving.